In this class, we'll discuss about the purpose and functions of Life Insurance Corporation of India, that is LIC. We all know that Life Insurance Corporation of India was established on 1st September 1956 as per the Life Insurance Corporation Act 1956. That is, it was established in 1956, 1st September 1956 as per Life Insurance Corporation Act of 1956. The Life Insurance Act 1956 provided for the nationalization of life insurance business in India by transferring all such business to the corporation established for the purpose and to provide for the regulation and control of business of the corporation and for matters connected therewith to or incidental thereto. That is, Life Insurance Corporation of Act provides for the nationalization of life insurance business in India. It transferred all the, or it brought together all the life insurance companies into one umbrella. And it is to provide the safety, security and accuracy of the life insurance system in the country. Then what is the life insurance? Life insurance is a contract. It is a contract between the policyholders and insurer. In this type of contract, the insurer promises to pay a designated beneficiary a sum of money upon the death of the insured person. That is, it is the insurance of life, and the insurer promises to pay the insured amount upon the death of the insured person. And there exist different definitions for the life insurance. For example, according to Sharma RS, life insurance contracts may be defined whereby the insurer, in consideration of premium paid, either installment, undertake to pay an annuity on the death of the insured of a certain number of years. There are two general types of life insurance. They are term insurance and the whole life insurance. This term insurance means term insurance provide coverage only during the term of the policy and pay off only on the insured death. Whole life insurance provides saving as well as insurance and can let the insured collect before the death. That is, whole insurance is the insured can collect before the death also. The objectives of life insurance corporations are given here. The first objective of LIC is spread life insurance widely and in particular to the rural area. Second one, maximization of mobilization of people saving for nation building activity. Third one, provide complete security and provide and promote efficient services to the policyholders. Fourth one, conduct business with utmost economy and with full realization. Act as trustee of insured public, inter-individual and collective capacity. Meet the various life insurance needs of the community, promote amongst all agents and employees of the corporation a sense of participation, involve all peoples working in the corporation to the best of their capability in furthering the interest of the public, etc. These are the objectives of the life insurance. That is, spread the life insurance, maximum mobilization of saving, complete security, conduct business with utmost economy, act as a trustee of the insured, meet the various life insurance needs of the people, promote the agency and the employees, involve all people working in the corporation for maximizing their services to the society. And the powers and functions of Life Insurance Corporation of India are given here. And the powers and functions of life insurance corporations are explained in the Chapter 3, Section 6 of Life Insurance Act 1956. And the first function of the corporation is that carry out the life insurance business in and outside India. That is the first function, that is carry out the insurance business in India and outside India. Secondly, the corporation shall have the power to carry on capital redemption business, annuity certain businesses or reinsurance business, etc. Then another one, subject to the rules, if any, made by the central government in this behalf, to invest the fund of the corporation in such a manner as to the corporation which may think fit. That is, here carry on the capital redemption business, here reinvest or invest the funds of the corporation in a suitable fund. Then another function is acquire, hold and dispose of any property, advance or lend money upon the security of movable and immovable property. The major function is to raise money, then carry on the business by itself, carry on the business to the corporation and carry on the discharge of any function that fits well to the corporation, etc. are some of the important functions of the life insurance corporation.